What's up, Quizzy Mob? It's your boy King. And today we're back with another video, man. You read that title, you seen that thumbnail, man. So you already know we got going on.
Competition
stats. You know what I'm saying? Before you get straight to the video, make sure you like, comment, and subscribe to this channel, man. You did what I'm saying. Go subscribe to everybody's channel in the description below. You know what I'm saying? We got Carmen and Corey. We got my nigga Austin, no Texas, Six, no Austin, and we got my nigga DC. You know what I'm saying? So this is competition time. Okay, this is the day like we're going against thing one and thing two.
That's nasty.
Okay. Glee. We'll get back. You look the same.
You got clear braces.
No, my braces. They like scalp. They the same color that box right there. You know what I'm saying?
The same color as that box.
They look like
they blue.
They look clear.
I mean,
like
that's what I'm
going to
get. The dark one, but the
dark
one stand out.
It don't matter. End of the day, we're going to take this W home, so we're going to go upstairs. So, let's get it, babe. You want to help me jump upstairs?
One, two, three.
Y'all know what's going on, man. So, right now, you know what I'm saying? We got to put this bag at.
I'll put this one back here. Okay. So today we have this basic pregnancy belly kit.
So what comes in it?
Okay, I'm gonna tell you right now. Oh, it includes belly casting material, all natural lubricant, drop cloth, one pair of gloves, and then it says follow directions.
Let me be a doctor.
So hold it.
I can do this. You know what I'm saying? I'm great. I'm more than great. I'm better than great.
Okay, so this is so that. This is another one. It's a bag. So we're gonna put it like kind of on the floor. And ready, I'm just gonna explain the instructions to explain because you know I'm the boss. So babe, first you're gonna put that stuff, this right here, the lubricant, on all my belly. Y'all took them. You can stop by right here. Lubricant.
Alright,
put some on my stretch marks. Put some right there. It's just a dark in there. Okay. So now that my belly is all greased and glubbled. Getting messy already in here, babe.
What else you need, girl?
Alright. So now you take. Open one of your packs.
Open one of my packs on the pack kit.
And then first open your packs down and cut the one into strips.
Alright, you guys, so we finally done cutting it up. So, what's the
we
next
left
one?
We one out just because, you know, we was gonna do my breast with that one. But it says put some spot in there. That's the good one. At the time, you do it. And we'll let go of the strip or a foldy. Okay, so. Alright, babe, you gotta put it in the, dip it in the water. Don't let it go or don't fold it.
Don't let the strip fold or twist. Gently remove the excess water. Firmly press through the strip into the mom's skin to smooth. Yeah, babe, you're doing that right.
When I see you, I'ma hit you. They ain't gotta be all along, but you know you can just put them up on top of each other. He's such a perfectionist. It's getting hard in here. Come on, babe. He moving like Papa. He moving like Papa.
Ooh, crazy mob, I'm getting it. I'm getting the hang of it now. I know what I'm doing now. Ain't that right, Kaza? We know what we doing now. We know what we doing now. Kaza, we know what we doing now. Straight from the B. The what?
I'm tired of sitting already.
Move.
See, that was coming up anyway, so I put another one right there. It's not gonna do it on the first row. Just keep stacking on top of each other.
Get it right.
You can put this one straight across.
Y'all already know what's going on, man. We in here. You feel me? I feel like I did a good job. I know I did a good job. I'm great at what I do. And she knows that I'm great.
I'm so dirty.
At what I do. I know. We should have brought some clothes over here. But at the end of the day, man, I feel like we won. All right, you guys. So we basically are done. You know what I'm saying? Now we're done. And right now, Carmen and Corey are down, so I mean, out in a room right now. They basically getting their stuff together or whatnot. So I guess we're gonna go downstairs and go ahead and see who was better. Come on, baby, hold this.
Dang, babe. Follow my new Instagram, guys.
Yeah, follow her new Instagram.
I got hacked.
She got hacked.
Oh, wait, we can't show it to them yet, huh? Oh, we can't. Yeah, look at this.
I feel like ours was better.
Look at this masterpiece. Ooh, look at that. You get shoulders, you get boobs, you get freaking it all.
You get it all. Come on.
Come on. It's a mess up here, y'all. Because we just.
No, Corey, Aaron, you ready?
You said Aaron.
I mean, Corey, Aaron, I meant to say. Corey, Carmen, we ready? We ready.
Weezy out of here. Paint it. I said I'm gonna paint it.
She got such a tiny body.
Yeah, I knew her would be bigger than ours.
Yeah, I could hurt
him. Oh my god. Yeah, I ain't done. Like I told him, man, I'm gonna actually like make it perfect.
You gonna, can you make it actually like decorate it?
It's
gonna be so nice.
So yeah, you can actually put way more layers on there. King just did the sloppy damn dog. once you rub it so wet, it blends in together.
Yeah.
That's why y'all got some aroma. Y'all got no aroma.
Do we have some aroma?
I think so, yeah.
So what you gonna do there, all day y'all do is just sit down with you can do it, you can hold over there and just lay them on a perfect, go over and just rub it in, so. But man, so.
Look how tiny.
Hey, look how like a shirt, big. I like how you did that.
That's a V-neck.
Shirt. Muscle shirt on.
Straight V-neck, you know what I'm saying?
So, yeah, boobies.
Okay, this is 7 months. How many do
that's 8 months. Am I 9 months yet? Oh, I am.
I'm 9 months. It's gonna be.
Well, yeah, you're gonna be
I just turned 7 yesterday.
You know, my boy
Kyle.
So, man, you
said, oh my god, look at that.
Hey, baby Kyle, you feel what I'm saying?
We're gonna decorate it, put some flowers on it.
Hey, we're gonna do another video.
That's another video.
I thought she painted white. Y'all painted white.
I'm gonna match the blue.
Yeah, painted white, can't go stand out, and then, you know, she will put all of the
decorations. Oh, yeah. I want some blue roses.
All right, so this is the thing, you know,
for me.
But this thing, y'all see, this is just a solid foundation, you know what I'm saying? This just to get it hard and make it sit. But now we really got to do the next video and see what we're going to look good, you know, once we decorate it.
I'm so tiny.
I know.
I told y'all, I like a
Dragon Ball Z suit.
This man's stupid.
Oh, all right, my
so
God. Guys,
comment down below how y'all like these, how you think we did.
Comment below.
Put it on, babe.
Put it on.
Yeah,
that was crazy. Hold up. There you go. Don't break it. Oh!
Say, man, I got some big
things. This your view? I really can't see myself.
Can you see your pooch? Because I can't see mine.
So this is how you feel right here. You really can't see
yourself. Yeah, I can't see nothing at all.
That's how y'all like these, man. You know what I'm saying?
Make sure
y'all
comment down below. She got hers in a different style.
It's a good thing we did a different style. Y'all see that? Sure, y'all can do it different ways. Y'all want.
Yup.
The box is even different. And now the box, it just got like one straight and then one up. So y'all can do it how y'all want to do it. I just like this. I want it straight across.
See, me, I would have just did my whole box.
Hey, you know, I was thinking about that.
Oh, babe, you can.
No.
Crazy.
Make sure you like the video or subscribe to this channel. Press that notification bell, man. Go subscribe to everyone's channel in the description below, man. They did a good job. I feel like we did better.
Yeah, that's what I
we won.
Like, we won.
Who won?
We won.
Who won?
Who won, y'all?
Who won?
We won.
Y'all know.
We out, peace.